Over the years, the game of baseball has undergone many changes in an attempt to increase the appeal of the game and to compete with other sports for viewers. One of the most significant alterations to the game in the last 10 years was the change in the design of the baseball itself. After the 2015 All-Star break, the league altered the laces on the baseball by making them smaller. This in turn created less wind resistance, making batted balls travel further, fastballs thrown faster, and breaking pitches have less movement. In the 2017 season, there was a record-breaking 6,105 home runs hit, surpassing a previous record of 5,693 that were hit during the 2000 season, which was in the peak of the steroid era. This drastic change was due in large part to the new design of the baseball. The MLB definitely knew what it was doing. This change increased offensive production substantially and has allowed us to see some of the highest velocities ever thrown by pitchers in the history of the game. By making this change, the game has never been this fun to watch from an excitement standpoint. In the early years, baseballs were either homemade or produced on a custom order basis as a side job by cobblers, tanners, and other small business owners. In 1872, there was a standard put in place that regulated the weight and size of these baseballs. The production of baseballs became much more consistent during the remainder of the decade, thanks in large part to the strenuous demands put on manufacturers by the newly formed National League, which was the first professional baseball league. Today, however, there is a structural uniformity in the design of Major League Baseballs, meaning that every baseball is created the same way, by the same company, and is virtually the same in every aspect of design. From the time that baseballs began being regulated based on weight and size in 1842, they had a round rubber core. This changed in 1910 to the livelier cork-centered ball, which was replaced 2 decades later by the even more resilient cushioned cork model. Since then, the baseball as we know it has only undergone one major change, which resulted from a shortage in the supply of horses. This shortage caused producers to switch from the common horsehide covers to covers made of cowhides. Checking my vital signs, drawing my battle lines, going to war again. Feeling the rhythm inside of my chest, all I need is just a pen. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. Don't care for the critics, my words are life, physics, a force that they can't stop. They just don't get it, I think they forget I'm not done till I'm on top. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. But have the same name. Cause we were born for this. We were born for this. We are the broken ones who chose to spark a flame. Watch as our fire rages, our hearts are never tame. Cause we were born for this. We were born for this. I've struggled for years and through all of the tears I faced, the doubts I hide. I never gave in to my fears, deep within, cause I heard my voice inside. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. I will never lose.